That was one of the most unbelievable strikes I've ever had boatside.